The body of a Fall River National Guardsman who died in Afghanistan is returning home today. The body of Private Ethan Goncalo arrived at Hanscom Air Force Base in Bedford, Massachusetts this morning and is now being brought to Fall River in a procession. Calling hours are scheduled for tomorrow at Durfee High School. His funeral will be held on Thursday. The military says Goncalo died of non-combat related injuries earlier this month.